Welcome to today's edition of the show podcast.
Late actor Naya Rivera is among the voice stars of the film, which also features work from Jensen Ackles and Josh Duhamel. A time-honored Batman tale is coming to the screen with the animated Batman. The Long Halloween, Part 1. Supernatural's Jensen Ackles leads the cast as Batman slash Bruce Wayne after previously voicing Jason Todd slash Red Hood in 2010's Batman. Under the Red Hood. Among the ensemble voice cast is Naya Rivera, the late Glee star who died in July. Rivera completed her voice work as Catwoman slash Selena Kyle for The Long Halloween, which will be a two-part project, with part one expected to bow this spring or summer. Other stars include Josh Duhamel as Harvey Dent, Billy Burke as James Gordon, Titus Welliver as Carmine Falcone, David Dastmalchian as Calendar Man, Troy Baker as Joker, Amy Landecker as Barbara Gordon, Julie Nathanson as Gilda Dent, Jack Quaid as Alberto, Fred Tatasciore as Solomon Grundy, and Alistair Duncan as Alfred. Other voice work was performed by Francis Callier, Greg Chewin, Gary Leroy Gray, and Jim Peary. Chris Palmer, known for Superman. Man of Tomorrow is directing from a script that reteams him with Man of Tomorrow screenwriter Tim Sheridan. Jim Krieg and Kimberly S. Morrow are producing. Butch Lukic is the supervising producer, with Michael Uslan and Sam Register serving as executive producers. The Long Halloween, from writer Jeff Loeb and artist Tim Sale, ran for 13 issues from 1996 to 97. It told the tale of a Batman early in his career and a Gotham plagued by a killer, known as Holiday, who struck once a month. The influential story, particularly its use of Harvey Dent slash Two-Face, went on to help inform the Dark Knight filmmaker Christopher Nolan's Dark Knight trilogy and is rumored to have some influence on Matt Reeves' upcoming The Batman, starring Robert Pattinson. The project is produced by Warner Brothers. Animation, DC and Warner Brothers. Home Entertainment.